Hey guys on YouTube, I'll be comparing two of Apple's iPod Nanos. Here we have the iPod Nano 2nd generation. And over here, we have the iPod Nano 5th generation. And as you know, there are major differences, such as the screen. The iPod Nano 5th generation has a bigger screen because it has a video camera, and it can play movies, TV shows, and more. Here, the iPod Nano, it can only play music, store photos, and has a few games. For the iPod Nano 5th generation, there are lots of features including the video camera, voice memos, the radio, and the pedometer. If you look at the back of the iPod Nano, the video lens is at the bottom, and over here on top is the mic. And in my opinion, Apple has really changed over the years because they have changed the material. Over here it's pretty rough, but for here it's smooth and glossy. Here the iPod Nano has an accelerometer, so when you play games such as Maze, when you turn the iPod Nano around, the ball will move into the direction of gravity. Also, there's cover flow for iPod Nano. Put your albums for your songs. For this, the album artwork is like a little square when it's playing the music, which is not very good. And so in my opinion, this new iPod Nano 5th generation is really fun to do because it has lots of features to play with, such as a video camera. You can take shots of what you're doing with your family. It also has a pedometer so you can see how you're exercising every day. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.